Please subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon to get new video updates.
Architecture is the art and science of building design. Building construction is the process of assembling materials to form a building. Building design may be legally executed only by persons deemed competent to do so by the state in which the building is to be constructed. Competency is determined on the basis of education, experience, and ability to pass a written test of design skill. Architects are persons legally permitted to practice architecture. Engineers are experts in specific scientific disciplines and are legally permitted to design parts of buildings. In some cases, complete buildings, in some states, persons licensed as building designers are permitted to design certain types of buildings. Building construction is generally performed by laborers and craftspeople engaged for the purpose by an individual or organization called a contractor. The contractor signs an agreement or contract with the building owner under which the contractor agrees to construct a specific building on a specified site and the owner agrees to pay for the material and services provided. In the design of a building, architects should be guided by the following principles. The building should be constructed to serve purposes specified by the client. The design should be constructed by known techniques and with available labor and equipment within an acceptable time. The building should be capable of withstanding the elements and normal usage for a period of time specified by the client. Both inside and outside, the building should be visually pleasing. No part of the building should pose a hazard to the safety or health of its occupants under normal usage, and the building should provide for safe evacuation or refuge in emergencies. The building should provide the degree of shelter from the elements of the control of the interior environment, air, temperature, humidity, light, acoustics specified by the client and not less than the minimums required for safety and health of the occupants. The building should be constructed to minimize adverse impact on the environment. Operation of the building should consume a minimum of energy while permitting the structure to serve its purposes. The sum of costs of construction, operation, maintenance, repair, and anticipated future alterations should be kept within the limits specified by the client. The ultimate objective of design is to provide all the information necessary for the construction of a building. This objective is achieved by the production of drawings or plans showing what is to be constructed, specifications stating what materials and equipment are to be incorporated in the building, and the construction contract between the client and the contractor. Designers also should observe construction of the building.
If you impressed this video, please like this video and share to your friends. Also, please subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon to get new video updates.